Well, stroke care requires a lot of different disciplines and people to make it work. We have neurologists and neurosurgeons who take care of the stroke patients in conjunction with the staff at West Jeff. Specifically, we work with emergency room doctors and the nurses, likewise the nurses in the hospital. And there are other disciplines, particularly radiology, which includes the radiologists, their technicians, and a whole host of other people that help us take care of the stroke patients from when they come into the ER until they're discharged from the hospital.